everybody. How you doing? I'm Cody Talent, and this is two-year-old rescue Pumpkin. She just got dropped off for a board and train. So as we do here at Off Leash Canine Training, we're going to see where she's at on day one. Okay? So two-year-old Pumpkin, let's see if she can come. Pumpkin, come. Here, sweetheart. Come.
That's a good girl. Good. All right.
Pumpkin, do you know place? Place. Can you place? Okay. All right. Pumpkin, come. Let's see if she knows sit. Pumpkin, sit. Can you sit? Sit.
Two-year-old rescue right here.
Pumpkin, do you know down? Down. Down. Okay. What about heel? Pumpkin, heel. Heel. Okay. All right. So as you can see, Pumpkin is pretty apprehensive. Doesn't really know a whole lot of commands. Seems to be a little scared of things. So we're going to go ahead and start her program and build some confidence in Pumpkin and get that tail wagging, get those eyes brightened up, and make a really good off-leash pet. Thanks for watching.
today, and we're amazed at, you know, how much she's learned in just 2 weeks, and you know, trying to learn a little bit more about this ourselves on how to more effectively communicate with her. And Tank's made that, he's got the basic training in her, so it's now it's just up to us to practice with her.
Pumpkin is she left a little bit wary of strangers. She was not very confident around men. Her time with Tank has made her she's still the same loving dog, but she's a little bit more confident. We can bring her places now.
Can you get on the trunk?
We're happy to have her back. The communication was great. We received video updates and photos that made it seem like she wasn't away from our house for very long at all.
Awesome.